Hello, in this video I will show you how to fix the error when you try to delete or rename some folder and it says you require permission from system to make changes to this folder. First, you shouldn't delete system folders like this or windows.old folder. It's not the correct method. But if you are sure you need to delete or rename the folder, you can do it like this. Right-click on the folder and click Properties. Open Security tab and click Advanced. On the Advanced tab, click Change Permissions, and if Disable Inheritance button is enabled, check this box and click Disable Inheritance. Click Remove all inheritance permissions from the objects. Now click Apply. Yes, yes. Second step is to click Change in the Owner field. Click Advanced, Find Now, and find your username in this list. OK, once again OK. Now check these two boxes, replace owner on subs, containers and objects, replace all child objects permission entries. Click Apply. Click Yes. Yes. OK. Now in this field, click Add. Select a principal. And once again, find your username. Check full control. Click OK. Click Reply all child object permissions. Click OK. Yes. Now, once again, OK in this step. And now you can delete this folder, but sometimes you may face an issue. It will say that you need permission from yourself. In this case, open the folder, delete files and folders from it. They will be deleted without any issue. And then delete the folder itself. That's it. Thank you for your attention. Goodbye.